Hi, my name is Kashyap Raza and I work for Discovery Channel and I don't catch crocodiles and I don't know bear whales. So that's the first question people ask me, yaar you aap crocodile pakadte hain kya? So I work in sales and sales walon ka kaam ye hota hai ki jo share NGC pe aa raha hai aur jo share Discovery pe aa raha hai dono mein kya difference hai. And then as a sales guy I say जो हमारे यहाँ शेर आता है ना उसके पीछे एक स्टोरी होती है सर. सो वी टेल स्टोरी. सो दैट्स व्हाट आई डू. सो इट्स बीन 14 इयर्स आई एम इनटू मीडिया सेल्स एंड अपार्ट फ्रॉम दैट आई बीन अ साइबर सिक्योरिटी ट्रेनर फॉर इंडियन एयरफोर्स. आई हैव ट्रेन्ड मोर देन 3000 जवान्स ऑफ इंडियन एयरफोर्स. देन थैंक यू. सो दैट इज समथिंग नॉट रिलेटेड टू सेल्स, दैट्स माई पैशन. सो आई बीन अ ट्रेनर टू लॉट ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स एज वेल अक्रॉस दी स्कूल्स. And I go to schools where nobody goes. So there are schools in rural countries where actually the need is required. And I go there and I tell them about the importance of Facebook, being on social media, and social media etiquette, career guidance. And I don't tell them to become IITs. Like in a school in Ayodhya, a child studying in Ayodhya, even if how much caliber, you know, he might be having, but it's then again it comes down to the money, right? The coaching and the fees and all that. So I tell them what they can do in being in Faizabad. I'm so proud of this fact that I told two females in Ayodhya about the importance of being on Facebook and how they can transform their hobby of baking, you know, their hobby of cooking into a profession. And 2 months down the line, I came to know and their parents called me that they started their Facebook page, you know, with a cake. And they've started selling it in Ayodhya and Faizabad. Just imagine. So these things can really transform our nation. Yeah, absolutely. And I'm really proud to say that my daughter recently told me that Papa had decided to become something in life. And I said, wow. And I was expecting that she'll come up with a routine profession. I said, so what do you want to do? She said, I want to become a YouTuber. I said, that's cool, but who told you that this is a profession? I said, this is a profession that you don't know that. I said, I know that, but who told you that? She said, no, I just want to be a YouTuber. And I said, how you'll charge, what you'll do eventually, do you have a business model? Yeah, I do have. I'll get some sponsorships. And how I will charge is, I'll charge in Bitcoins. So I said, that's really cool. So my latest venture, why she got to know about Bitcoin is, my latest venture is crypto kanoon. So you have a mobile phone in your hand, you'll go to Twitter if you are on Twitter and you can follow @ crypto kanoon. So it's been a 2.5 year old venture. So how we started it, the moment you say that you have Bitcoins and people say no, it's banned by RBI, government is against it. So there's a lot of confusion in Bitcoins. So my startup is about, it's a regulatory research and news analysis. There are close to 4,000 followers. So if you go to that, you can follow it and you'll get so many things to know about crypto and the cryptocurrency industry. So that's it. Thank you. Thanks a lot. And I'm so glad that I met so many nice people, good people here. Thank you very much.